What up, my 4C gang? Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. 4C gang for life. Y'all, I woke up this morning. I just had to come with something for y'all today. I woke up this morning, and another cousin of mine, you know, I have a big family, a gigantic family, right? And so one of my cousins, she tagged me. She was like, cuz, you see this shit? And so I went into the video. It was a video of my other little cousin cooking. Oh my God, you know, he said he a comedian. You know, I look at his videos and he had me tripping and, you know, I've known him all his life. I remember his mama pregnant with him and everything. Anyway, this is my little cousin. And I saw this video. I swear I have never laughed so hard. You know, my little cousin, AKA Mr. Red Wing, it is like, Ghetto Thug Cooking at its finest. Oh my God, y'all got to watch this. Look at this.
I told y'all niggas I was going live. I was gonna start cooking around this bitch. We got any white people online right now? Cause I want y'all white people to see some shit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, shit. All them goddamn seasons going on one meat, motherfucker. All that sprinkle shit, that don't season nothing, motherfucker. Don't mind me, nigga. I'm hiding the bitch, but I'm about to get my grub on. I'm gonna show y'all niggas how we get high and get hungry and fade. You understand what I'm talking about? So what I'm about to do right now is I'm about to season this motherfucking steak and eggs up. That's actually steak. The eggs are shit. But when I'm done with these hoes, I'm going to season that motherfucking chicken parm up, nigga, because I'm about to get extra high. And I'm going to keep rocking. You understand what I'm saying? See, this is shit that white people don't do. White people be doing that little, man, you ain't seasoning the motherfucking thing when you do that whole ass shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh, they ain't win. Steak and eggs ain't motherfucking win. Shit, I'm cooking all this shit right now. I ain't gonna lie to you. I swear to God, man, I done watched white people cooking shows for the longest time, bro, and I always be wondering, like, nigga, what the fuck is you seasoning with that little sprinkle shit? Like, don't get me wrong, nigga, I don't fuck with no extra salty shit neither. You one of them heavy-handed ass niggas, I can't eat your food, I ain't gonna lie to you. If I eat your food, I must fuck with you the wrong way anyway, because I don't fuck with everybody's food. I ain't gonna lie to you. White people potato salad, I can't do it. Black people with greens, certain ones, I can't do it. You know what I'm saying? My cousin with his burnt ass chicken, shout out to my nigga Michael Allen. Cooking with Michael Allen on YouTube, that nigga going a long way with it.
I'm just so happy for my cuz, bro. Shouts out to Cooking with Michael Allen. 8,000 motherfuckers watching him burn chicken on YouTube. That's fam, bro. Go ahead, watch him cook that shit up. But please, do not try to feed that shit to me, my baby. I'm not eating it when he cook it. I'm for damn sure not gonna eat it when you do it. It's just not gonna happen.
I don't be doing all that, because I ain't gonna lie to you. This the most clothes I have on when I be cooking, nigga. And I'm only doing this for social media, nigga. Because if I wasn't doing this for y'all, this would be a whole different show. I ain't gonna lie to you. Pornhub coming soon. Cooking with Mr. Railway, bitch. You ain't gonna know which eggplant is getting cooked and which one is just gonna be on the screen. I ain't bullshit. It's just gangster shit. That's how I go down. Don't mind me. I'm drinking. Like I said, I'm drinking and cooking, talking shit. Don't mind me. Don't take it personal, nigga. Some of y'all niggas got some big ass heads. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I've been looking at some of y'all pictures. I want to start talking shit about some of y'all, but I gotta know who I'm talking shit about first. I'm gonna start talking mad shit on y'all fucking pages. You cool. You cool. You're cool. Fuck you. You're cool. I'm just talking shit, but you know how it go. Don't mind me, man. This is gonna be the new show, I'm telling y'all niggas. Gangsta Cooking with Mr. Red Wing on motherfucking YouTube. It's gonna be the new shit. I'm cooking shirtless, smoking blunts, drinking. And there might be a pistol everywhere every now and then. Shit happens like that. I'm sorry. I'm sure y'all see that clock, dude. I'm going live in the motherfucker, bitch. Hi, what up, though? See you, how you doing? You all right? All right, give me a second. I gotta wash these hands so I can get this chicken together, too. Y'all gonna be like, think of what the fuck is you doing, bitch. I already washed my goddamn hands. The chicken already been washed, because that's what white people don't do. So I could jump right into what I need to do. You understand what I'm saying? Who all on this motherfucker? Say something. Speak up, nigga. Don't just be watching me like no weirdo. I get enough weirdo niggas watching me in the street all day. What up, cousin? You alright? What your ass up to? Shit, I just went live with your sister earlier. I think that's the best part about cooking motherfucking chicken. That time you get to punch that motherfucker. Flatten that bitch up. Ain't nothing like punching a nigga in the motherfucking face. Don't mind me. Thank God, Man, I hope some of y'all wash y'all goddamn chicken shit. I ain't gonna lie to you. I've been around a few white people, man. Don't take it personal, but shit. Nigga, that seasoning don't be right. No goddamn shit don't get washed off. Nigga like me, you gotta make sure my shit A1, my baby. Can't serve me up no raw shit. And don't just think you gonna serve it out the pack and start cooking. That shit do not fly with niggas. It don't.
Little Wedding takes a village, and we here at Boots Company Weddings would like to join yours. Our premium photograph flowers are sustainably sourced and budget-friendly. To learn more about our customer...
Oh, that's what's up. Take care of the little cousins and shit. I ain't mad at you, my baby. Where the fuck you at with it now, cuz? Where you standing
nasal
now?
Nasal sanitizer is the brand trusted in hospitals to kill germs that multiply in the nose.
I remember last time I seen you, you was over here in that one little area and shit, you know what I'm saying? And me and your brothers had to pull down on that hot nigga shit, you know what I'm saying? That's what y'all that's not related to me, y'all know, nigga. I slide, nigga. I will pull down on you and I will bust your shit. That's how I get down. No, don't motherfucker me, shit. I'm just saying, shit. I got homie shit. I got a goddamn... Hold on, you think I'm bullshit? That's how cool I am with white folks, bro. I'm invited to the wedding. You understand what I'm saying? They in my shit. They're my people. But some of that shit don't be seasoned right. They be doing some foul practices. Don't play with me, my baby. You can't just jump from one project to another. Nigga, I'm doing chicken and steak. But at the end of the day, you gotta wash your hands in between. You gotta slide, you know what I'm saying? You gotta take a little hot little break and shit. Matter of fact, speaking of breaks, let me take a little break. I know you can cook. Shit, how I know that? What I hate of yours? Give me an example, motherfucker. See that? See? Watch it. Twinkle and evergreen, that's what I'm talking about. I know where you at. I'ma slide on you. You actually closer to me now than ever, motherfucker. You know I'm on the craft. Don't mind me. Like I said, nigga, Mr. Red Wing cooking. Thug cooking 101. Y'all niggas be bullshitting out there in this goddamn kitchen shit. I seen y'all niggas. I seen y'all goddamn cooking. My cousin got goddamn thousands of followers, nigga. Burning chicken live. I seen that shit. That nigga was mad at me when I told him. I said, nigga, I seen you burning that goddamn chicken. You should make a goddamn play. My cousin burnt the chicken again. I love that nigga. That's my baby. With his chicken burning ass. Shit, what you making? You talking about I can come eat anytime. What the fuck is you making? You know, I'm like very leery. Like my granddaddy from Louisiana. I don't eat nigga spaghetti. If I don't fuck, I don't know you, I don't eat your spaghetti. I don't fuck with that shit. Then when it come down to chicken, you gonna be mad as hell. Cause if I slice your shit open, fried wings. I slice your shit open. I'm not bullshitting. That bitch bleed, oh, I'm in your ass. It's gonna be a serious problem. I'm a dick with that shit. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is what people be doing. That ain't seasoning the motherfucking thing. You gotta get all up in that motherfucker. You gotta get up in the grills and shit where that chicken be ashy and shit. You gotta make sure that chicken know, like, bitch, you are mine. I'm about to get up in your ass tonight. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm watching. I'm gonna see. Post a picture, nigga. Inbox me some goddamn pictures of some goddamn food. And don't get it fucked up. I'll be on Google, too. I will be Googling and seeing if you screenshotted some shit, nigga. Don't be taking no shit off nobody else's page. That's not gonna work. Mm-hmm. Yeah. See what I'm saying? Watching, nigga. That's what I do. I be on niggas' ass.
Be prepared. There's gonna be some deep resentment there.
It ain't nothing like getting some motherfucking chicken when you slice that motherfucker open and that bitch start bleeding. You be like, oh shit, this chicken on this period. That shit ain't cool, bro. You be like, god damn, I can't eat this. I ain't coming at you, shit. I'm just saying, shit. If other motherfuckers start dropping these goddamn comments talking about that shit, I'll get off your ass. Keyshawn Sign, hello. You can chime in at any good time. We talking about good old seasoning tactics with motherfucking white cooking shows where they be doing this. They be like, I'm seasoning the chicken. They ain't be seasoning the shit. Am I lying? Tell me am I lying. Anybody else watching? Because I see y'all motherfuckers on here. Y'all can tune in at any time, motherfucker. Y'all can keep letting me rant, goddammit. Y'all know I'm good for that shit. I'll talk shit all day. Might be. Shaking me is very hard to do. Season of food, drinking Hennessy, that is a great goddamn meal. I'm telling y'all, you need to put it together. Your life will be better. Cuz, DM me, shit, nigga. Hit the motherfucking button, nigga, go live with me. I don't give a fuck. I ain't doing shit. You see what I'm on right now, you dig? Hold on, I'm about to pause this for a second. I'll be back with y'all in a hot second. I'm back on here. Y'all niggas see you, nigga.
I lost track of thought. What the fuck I was doing this shit?
What you got up for tomorrow, cousin?
Okay, Portuguese. See, you see what type of family I come from? You see what type of family members I have? And y'all wonder why I'm crazy. That was hilarious. I've never laughed so hard. Oh, I'm going to get him. I'm trying like hell to get him on my show because, first of all, how many guns do you have in your kitchen? That is hilarious. Did he punch the chicken? What did the damn chicken do to you, cuz? What did that chicken do? Just, you know what? I know what his birthday gift going to be. It's going to be a meat tenderizer pallet so he don't have to punch the damn chicken. Oh, you can't get no more ghetto and thug than that. Y'all, that's my little cuz. Gotta love him. And by the way, let me do a disclaimer. That little nigga love my cooking. Love my chicken. Hell. Y'all know I can cook. Talking about I cook burnt chicken. Hell. And don't he have enough damn tattoos? These children. But a young man. Anyway, I love my cuz. Shout out to you, Detroit Red Wing, Mr. Red Wing. I'm gonna call you Kevin Benz because that's how I know you. Anyway, cuz you made my day. Oh my God, that was hilarious. What a video to wake up to. That was damn hilarious. Okay, we got another cook in the family. We gonna have to get him on YouTube. But they probably wouldn't let none of his videos go through, would they? All right, Portsy Gang for life. I'm out. Peace.